The strength of the armed forces, but also the freedom of our nation.